Good morning, everyone. All right. Last night we made an announcement on this channel, and today we're emphasizing that announcement that I made yesterday. Because I've had a good 12 hours to think about what I've been wanting to do. And today, we're going to reinforce that principle. First of all, for the record, if anybody wants to open doorways saying blah, 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 well, and they're not sincere, then the realization is I'm going to close that door just to see if they are being sincere. It's time. I'm not necessarily changing my personality because I don't need to change my personality. I need to change the way I do things. What do I mean by that? I mean, if you look on my computer desk here, you're going to see that this computer desk is cluttered with a lot of stuff. Well, proverbially, I'm going to clean up that computer desk. Right here, my face. Fortunately, when you work at home, you don't have time to shave every day. At home, I have this big, ruffly beard. But inside this beard, you notice how white it is. Why? Because I'm getting up there in the years. And I have this naturally grown Hitler mustache. Because right here, it shows the true color that my hair used to be. Which, if you haven't bothered noticing, if you watched my videos on YouTube over the years, you notice that at one time I had dark, dark brown hair. Today, almost everything is white. It's more of the best way to describe it is it's becoming more salt than it is becoming pepper. You think that this is dirt? In reality, this isn't dirt. This is actually the color of my hair. Take a look at this. The realization that I want to make on this channel is a simple fact that over the course of years, I've allowed things to be cluttering me. Cluttering my life, cluttering everything around me. I have allowed clutter to be part of what my life is about. When my life should be focused on organization. It's time that we get rid of the clutter. And focus on what's really important in the situation. And that's preparedness for what's coming. So now it's time that the first official act is that I am going to initiate a open door policy through Writers Radio. Instead of me going and asking people, I'm just going to allow the natural cycle to begin. If they want to enter that door, they're going to have to come to me. That's the first thing. Nine chances out of ten, more than likely, most people, they won't come to me. I know it. But I'm going to allow them to come to me, not me go to them. Second thing that I'm incorporating is that I'm going to be doing more social interactions like I've never done before. To be successful in this business, you're going to have to start talking to people. They don't know you from Man in the Moon. You're going to have to let them see you. Be friends with people that you have always thought were total strangers. And try to be nice to them and help them out in any way you possibly can. That's one thing that I'm going to be doing on this channel. More working on helping people. Being kind to them and being nice and help them out every time that they need help. They'll see sincerity. That's one thing that's going to be starting on this channel, starting this day forward. Also along the line, I'm not changing who I am. I'm just going in a new direction to get better on things that I lack in my personality. I said in this video yesterday that I'm not going to be focusing so much on games because games can also be a distraction for me. Why? I got playing in Justice League 2, and I got enthralled in the game. I got addicted to it. I played Gold Rush so many times in the past. I've been focusing so much on trying to clean up that site, but I wasn't cleaning up on myself at the same time. So not only am I going to clean up myself, I'm going to clean up the way I do things on this channel. First things first, I am going to cut down on the number of videos that are gaming on this YouTube channel because it's not gaining interest, people. That's fine. I'm still a gamer. Don't get me wrong. I'm still very much that same gamer. But I want to focus on the writing aspect of this channel. Because because that is more of my turn on than anything else. Because writing, let's look at this old catchphrase, and you'll understand where I'm coming from. If you give someone a fish, that's going to just give them a meal. But if you hand that person a fishing pole, you're going to give them something much more better than just one simple mish. They're going to be able to have hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of meals because you gave them a fishing pole so that they can have themselves a nice dinner for the rest of their life. What I'm going to be doing on this channel is I'm going to hand you a fishing pole. But you're not just the only person getting this fishing pole. You see, I'm giving a fishing pole to myself as well. We're both going to learn how to fish. We're both going to grow to become fishermen. I'm learning this journey just as much as you're learning on this journey. The only difference is I'm actually going into this field. While you're going to be learning the practicing of it so that later on in your life, if you want to take that same journey, you can. Now, today's Sunday. I'm not going to make a writing video today. That begins tomorrow. That begins Tuesday. That begins Wednesday. That begins Thursday, Friday, Saturday. Offline, I'm probably going to write some stuff today. Unless I'm swamped. 9 chances out of 10. That's exactly what's going to happen today. But the thing is, this adventure begins today. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day. Oh,